understands the blues. Are you listening? I say everybody understands the blues. Everybody from one day to another has the blues. You take the little baby that's laying in the cradle. He can't get that milk bottle fast enough. He go to kicking and crying and going on tearing up the little baby bed. He got the blues. Can you dig it? Yeah. You take this girl that's got this mane squeezed. That's her boyfriend, that is, you know. And he just bought a brand new GTO. You know she want to be with him every time he cranks it up and go around the corner to the soda fountain. This is why she want to go and show it off where all the guys and gals be. You know what I mean? And she get ready to go out this particular night, and her mother said, "Daughter, you was just out last night. You can't go out tonight. That's too many nights in a row." She go in the room and fasten the door and won't answer the phone, won't eat, won't talk to nobody. She got the blues. That's what's wrong with her. Some people call them the reds, the pinks. When you get through, it's the old-fashioned country blues. That's right. Now you see my mane squeeze and 10 long weeks today. You know I got the blues. Can you dig it?